Previously on Night of the Shadows.
Breaking news. Thanks to stunning eyewitness accounts, we have confirmed beyond the shadow of a doubt that the Batman, I repeat, the Batman, has returned.
They arrest the innocent and let the guilty roam free. Well, mark my words, I won't let that happen. Next time!
What's the situation, Detective? Gordon's gonna bust my butt for this. What are you talking about? What's the problem?
The problem is you.
You're under arrest for the attempted murder of Jack Napier. Hands above your head.
Detective,
hands above your head.
You think I tried to kill him? It was an accident. I would never—
That's for the judge to decide. Now, hands above your head. I'm not gonna ask you again.
Detective, I'm not the enemy. But if you can't see that, there's no sense in me hanging around.
Ah! Dang it!
I don't know if I can do this, Alfred. I mean, what if they don't accept me? What if they still think I'm a criminal?
Master Bruce, I'm not going to pretend that the return of the Caped Crusader is going to be an easy one. But I can assure you, it is a necessary one. And at least, the Batcave is ready for you, sir.
Alfred, you kept up the Batcave all this time?
Yes, Master Bruce. I assumed that sometime in the future, my efforts would be rewarded. Gotham City needs a hero, Master Bruce. And whether you'll admit it or not, you need to be that hero.
Harvey, please have a seat. We need to talk.
About what?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe the fact that we found out Batman's true identity last night?
What are you talking about? Don't you remember? Joker never found out Batman's identity.
Joker didn't, but we did. Remember when I turned around and Bruce wasn't there? Well, he wasn't there the whole night. Even when Batman showed up, he didn't come back. And yet, there's been no news report of him going missing or anything, which means he's perfectly all right. I looked around the room that night and no one else had left. Which means
that Bruce Wayne has to be Batman.
You knew?
Yeah, I knew. I just didn't want you to know.
Why?
Because you're the one who chased him into hiding 6 years ago. And I thought if you knew his secret identity, you could do it for good this time. But since you do know, I have to beg you to keep this on the DL. We can't let anyone else know Batman's true identity. Whether you like it or not, Nate, Batman is what this city needs. Your police force isn't able to bag super criminals like Black Mask and Penguin. And I can't tag them without someone to bag them. As soon as Batman left, crime went to an all-time high. So now that he's returned, maybe we should let him.
You know something, Harvey? You're right. I learned something last night. I saw people that, even after everything that had happened 6 years ago, still thought that Batman was a hero. And then I realized something. Everyone makes mistakes. Even heroes. It's time I let go of Batman's past mistakes and let him do what he obviously is called to do.
When I said I wanted an assassin, you were the last person I expected to show up at my door.
I'm not a fool, Mask. Far from it, actually. I know the reason you want an assassin is because he's returned.
And if it is?
Then may I suggest an alternative option?
I'm listening.
Instead of killing Batman and risking unnecessary legal problems, why not discredit him? make him seem untrustworthy in front of his police allies. That way, the police will get rid of him for you.
It is true that Batman's relationship with the PD is strained right now. Very well. Get Batman out of here, and you get $1 million. Whether you do it your way or my way is up to you.
Forgive me, but I'm not really interested in cash right now.
Then what do you want, Megaba?
Well, everyone in the underworld knows at this point that you are the top of the heap. Which means, if Batman succeeds, you stand to lose the most. And if he fails, you stand to gain the most. When all is said and done, Batman is the only thing standing between you and total control of Gotham City. In light of that, I'm sure you'll agree it's fair for me to ask for a small piece for myself.
Very well. You'll have it, if you succeed.
I assure you, this task is but elementary schoolwork to me. Going out, sir?
Yes, Alfred. I picked up news of a robbery. I figure Batman needs to make himself known, so I'm going to go stop it.
Good luck, sir. And sir, welcome back.
Alright, that's all of it.
Alright, we better get out of here.
What the?
A job well done after all these years.
Rise and shine, Batman.